sidewalk, just admiring the view. And we thought that we would go downtown and find something to do. And we saw this place upon the corner, and it looked real swell. So we opened the door and we went inside. This is what we yell now, pizza. Hey, pizza. All of my life, I'm gonna take her home and marry her and keep her for my wife. And when the people come and ask me the question, I'm gonna tell them why. 'Cause she stands in the kitchen and makes me all those great big pizza pies. Now pizza. Hey pizza. Well, 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 the time went by, we had some kids, and they're the apple of my eye. Growing big and strong and tall, and their heads right up to the sky. Now some may wonder why they're so healthy. This is my reply. 'Cause they've been born and bred and always fed on great big pizza pies. Now pizza. Hey pizza. Well, 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 and how long I'm getting old, hey brother, and I'm getting ready to die. But there's one request that I must make before I hit the sky. And that request is something no man in his right mind did not deny. 'Cause when they put me 6 feet under, I'm taking a great big pizza pie now, pizza. Hey, pizza pie.